re-examine everything. I want to go back and see things as they are now.
I feel like this is my city now. I feel like my home is here. Because I've got family here, I've got job here, and I've got normal life, like easy life, yeah? Everything is fine. It's a lot of place when we can spend good time. For example, we're going to the cinema, we're going to the bowling. Now in the city of culture, it's a lot of Polish events.
What are you looking for today in the future? What's your plan?
For the first one is on the by the house. I think it's on this year we can do this. I don't know, I think I'm sitting here and maybe I will just go back.
Well, obviously, home is a big region of the city. I fall full of sea, sometimes away, but home, I'm a pack holder there. I have been since I was 18. I've been going to watching rugby since I was 15. And that weekend or Friday nights, I've been with rugby. I've got my dog, I have a spaniel. And I work full time, and weekends, you shopping and things. I don't have a lot of time, but I do always go to the rugby.
And your dogs, me and my husband, are fanatical about walking our dogs. And we also have a caravan on the seaside, so we spend a lot of time at Livingston as well. But yeah, our dogs and the grandchildren, really.
What do you plan to do in your retirement, do you know?
Just spend time with my husband and my dogs.
Yeah. Do you eat sausages?
Yeah. My husband does.
Debbie and Magda and Sue spoke to Henrietta Harrison, and all the way through that, I said, worst place to live? Enough! Now, Kate Fox is very much
a Saffy!
Born in Bradford and became a Saffy comedian and performance poet.
See? Little Flossie.
In Manchester last month, she organised a Northern Last War to protect.